Hello, Kenny with Fort Wayne Helicopters. Another helicopter training tip along your timeline of getting from off the street to rated helicopter pilot. Another important thing in the beginning is make sure that you jive with your instructor, somebody that you want to fly with and that you get along. If there's some type of a personal issue or you just maybe plain don't like the guy or you don't like the way he teaches, find yourself another instructor. You're spending a ton of money and a lot of time and effort to get from day one to rated helicopter pilot. Don't be afraid to ask for another instructor if you're at a bigger school, or even change schools if you have to if you're going somewhere small. And if you're having personal issues or personal conflicts with the guy you're flying with, it's going to drag out the training and it's going to cost you a lot more money, and in the long run, it's not going to be a good thing. Thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you tomorrow on the next one.